Good evening from the cockpit. This is your captain speaking. I'd like to welcome you on board this evening's flight to London. We're currently preparing for departure up here in the cockpit, and once we're airborne, we'll be climbing to our cruise level of 34,000 feet. We hope to depart very shortly. We're not expecting any delays. The cabin crew will start securing the cabin once the aircraft has pushed back from the stand. As we make our way to the departure runway, please make sure you're seated and secured as they make their way around the aircraft. The weather is looking good, so it should be a nice, comfortable climb up to our cruise level. Once we're airborne, there shouldn't be any issue during our climb. It's a pretty straightforward departure out of the airport, so nothing to worry about there. The wind forecast during our cruise looks very favorable, so we expect to arrive on time at our destination, but we will of course keep you up to date should there be any changes. The ground crew have finished loading the aircraft, so if you could get yourself seated and secured, we'll be able to get going straight away. Thank you very much for flying with us, and I hope you enjoy the flight. Cockpit to ground. Please disconnect ground power.
Standby, please.
This 1999 of Alpha, do you see continue approach, and in case of missed approach,
ground power, speak.
Roger.
Ground to captain.
Go ahead.
Ground to all is connected. Ground to captain.
Go ahead.
To all is connected. Relays, parking brakes, we're ready to push back.
Roger.
1999 of Papa, the reason is severe for traffic. We lower fly the field from left to right at 4,000 feet.
That's copy to 1999 Papa.
Hotel Zulu X-ray, wind 280 degrees 6 knots, runway 32, Hotel 1, clear to land.
Runway 32, Hotel 1, clear to land.
Papa Uniform, left Lima 7, left Lima, stay on my...
Go with the guide. Steering finish in 7. Stand by while we start pushback.
Cabin crew, please set doors to automatic.
Okay, Captain. You let the arrow to stand and you will put to start again.
Starting number 2.
Roger.
India Victor, for information, a C3 is at 4.5 miles final on runway 28.
We look at the C3.
Starting engine 1.
Roger.
This 1999 of Papa, wind 280 degrees 6 knots, runway 2A, clear to land.
Clear to land, this 1999 Papa.
Please let your parking back.
Tower and all systems.
The brake is on.
Roger. Stand by. Please get your parking back and while we monitor the fuel stand and disconnect the door.
Roger.
360 Delta, grid C, continue approach, runway 16 available for taxi.
Continue 16 available for taxi, 360 Delta.
Hotel India Victor, you are clear to land, runway 32 Hotel 1, the wind 250 degrees, 5 knots.
Clear to land, runway 32 Hotel 1 approach, Hotel India Victor.
All stations, seats for takeoff, please.
Thank you.
clear up.
1328, descent from about 700.
Descent final level 170, okay, 1328.
Inbound 350, call approach, 190055.
190055.